Oh my days, how is this possible?
Like and subscribe in the next 5 seconds to get good luck.
Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to another video. So in today's video guys, as you can see in the video right now, I will be showing you guys how you can teleport a plot into the spawn and you can build and make your base and everything like that. Oh my days, this is insane guys. I can put a small mill in here, I can put wires, I can build in here. This is just insane guys, and I'll be showing you how you can do this. There is no exploiting involved guys, this is 100% legit to the fans that watch me, you know, that don't exploit and stuff like that. So this is for you guys, and it's also for the other people as well, because this is actually such a fun method and you can do so much with this. So let me join a fresh server and let me show you guys how you can do this. So I've just rejoined the server guys, and before we carry on guys, I just need to give the shout out to iRaphael_4. Literally, he's the one who showed me this glitch. This is his Discord right here, Rahul, something like that. I'm so sorry if I pronounced it wrong. 22us, hashtag 3360, massive shout out to him. And yeah, this is how I found out from this person right here. So thank you so much for showing me this glitch. And if you guys find any glitches or brand new scripts or anything like that, make sure to hit me up, because that's the only way like you guys can get into a video with me and also getting a shout out in my video and stuff like that. And another way you can get a shout out from me and get to be in a video is by getting level 40 in my Discord server. So make sure to join my Discord server if you haven't already. And if you get level 40, you get to be in one of my videos and get a verbal shout out. So yeah, make sure to come to my Discord server and talk and level up guys, and that's the way you guys can get to be in a video with me. But yeah, without further ado, let me show you guys how to do this glitch guys. There is no exploits involved, but all you will need guys is a car, and with this car you can do everything for this glitch. Obviously all you need is a car, so get a car, move it, and all you need to do is tilt it upside down just like this, and then go to a plot whichever you want to teleport back. And also guys, I need to tell you guys a quick disclaimer for this glitch. So basically what happens is I glitch a plot to the spawn area, and basically that means that it won't save anymore. This plot won't re-come back anymore, and that means that it will be deleted from your base, sadly. So when it teleports to the spawn area, you won't ever get it back again unless you buy it again from the land store. That is the only way guys, so we'll get into that more of the details later on. And yeah, let's begin. So all you need to do guys is flip the truck upside down so the spawn button is here, and go to the plot whichever you want to teleport to the spawn, and just respawn again. And you will need a friend to do this with, or someone in the server that is willing to do it with you, and tell him to sit in this car upside down. And after that guys, all you need to do is blacklist him, and blacklist, boom, there we go guys, we're gonna blacklist. And look at that, my plot has teleported to the spawn area. That is insane, look at that. And make sure to unblacklist the person as well. And yeah, there we go, that simple guys, we have got a plot in the spawn area. And the best thing about this guys is when someone rejoins the game or something like that, you can build in this area and trap them and stuff, and you can legit make like a trap in Lumberjacking 2. If you want me to make a video on that, then tell me in the comments down below. I can do like a troll video with this, and it would be so hilarious. So yeah, make sure to tell me in the comments down below if I should do that. And yeah, that would be honestly hilarious. And look at this, you can place in blueprints and everything like that. So I have a large wall here, I'm just going to build like a base around. Oh, I completely forgot, we don't even have the paint tool anymore for, you know, GUI. So there's no point. It's going to take ages to, you know, go around putting sawmills in and filling in the wood and stuff like that. So literally, you can basically build a base in the spawn. That is just insane. Literally, you can get in anything you want to. Like, you can put in wires in here, sawmills in here, you can even build. So that is actually so insane, guys. So yeah, try it out for yourself and tell me in the comments down below. So this plot, guys, is glitched now. There is no way that it's going to get teleported back into your plot. Well, your base. So yeah, that's the big rip about this glitch, but it's so funny to do. The best thing you can do with this is like trap people with this, And yeah, that is just hilarious to see people just like struggling for their life, literally. But yeah, it's just really, really funny if you do this. But yeah, that is the big disclaimer. You will lose a plot, but all you need to do if you lose one is go back to the land store and rebuy it again without a problem if you've got money. But if you haven't got money, then you probably can't do this, but unless you really want to and try it out. But yeah, literally, that's how you can spawn in a plot in the spawn area and literally build and do whatever you want with it. So insane. I want to try and trap someone actually. Oof. There we go, guys. So as you can see, guys, it just disappeared. But the good thing about it is everything will save. The sawmill will stay here, the wall will stay here, everything will stay here. The bad thing is the plot will stay here for like 10 minutes maximum, and after that it will disappear literally. So what you need to do for that is redo the same technique, guys. Put the car upside down, go to a different plot, tell your friend to sit in it, and blacklist him again, and it will spawn into the spawn area again, and you can carry on doing it. So yeah, that means that you have to keep buying land stores over and over again. So if you don't have a lot of money, you probably can't do it. But yeah, that's the only bad thing. So let's do it again. So let's turn. There we go. And put it in this plot right here. Respawn the truck and wait for your friend to sit in it. And after he sat in it, blacklist him. There we go. After that, your plot should teleport back to the spawn, and there we go, boom, and unblacklist him. There we go. That's all you will need to do to have it back, and then you can just carry on building and everything like that. So yeah, it's that simple, guys. It's actually insane how we figured this out. Massive shout out to him, honestly. But yeah, without further ado, let me just try this, guys. So I've just asked Raphael to reload his slot, and I wanted him to reset his character and see where the spawn area is, where he resets and spawns back, so I can build around him and show you guys how you can trap people. So guys, he just reloaded his slot and he reset his character, and this is where he is spawned after he resets. And look, now I'm literally just gonna build around him, and let me show you guys how easy it is to trap people after this. So there we go, that's one. So I'm just gonna build around and build a box, so when he resets again, he won't be able to move around. And boom, guys, the trap is finished. And yeah, oh, he can still get out, so that's kind of annoying. Maybe I'll put some posts in here. And yeah, we're done. Right, guys, finished. All right, so we problem solved. Now we can see underneath as well if anyone's in it as well. So obviously, if the hackers like Raphael, they can literally no clip through. So yeah, that's hilarious. But if it's like legit players that just randomly joined, they can join in here and get trapped literally. And you can put like a saw in there as well behind it or something like that, like glitch through it. I don't know, guys, just it's just stuff you can do, and you can literally kill them. That is insane. Right, let me try actually. Nah, it doesn't work. Yeah, I need to figure out how you do it and everything like that. It's been a while since I've actually built and got wood and everything like that in the game. But yeah, that's basically it for the video, guys, literally. And also, if he resets now and if he doesn't come into this box, literally there will be like four places you can spawn. I think like one's here, one's there, and one's here. And then the fifth one is here. So yeah, there's different spawn areas, guys, and you just have to see where that is and put the traps there, I guess. But yeah, this is definitely one of them because this is where he spawned in when he resetted. But yeah, that's basically it for the video, guys. Be creative with this. I want to see some trolling videos online for Lumber Tycoon 2 and stuff like that using this plot technique, and that would be really, really awesome. And yeah, if any of you YouTubers that, you know, watch my videos and would like to do this and make a video or something like that, go ahead, and I want to see who does the best one, like the best trap video where they trap the most people, kill them and stuff like that, the best efficient way to use this plot glitch. But yeah, that's basically it for the video, guys. Massive shout out to Raphael once again, and yeah, that's basically it for the video, guys. Thank you so much for watching. Like, subscribe, and peace.